All right, let's see. That is the B level. And that's a letter from Princess Peach. Yes, I would like them now because I tend to just die a lot. No, don't do that. Alright, let's go and let's do this. I think there's a secret in here, but I don't think that's the level that I actually saw. You know, I probably would have just completely seen it wrong. What is this? It does really feel like this level though. No, but there's supposed to be a tree here, then. Okay, it's not this level. Actually, it could still be... No. I probably need to, like, vertically just look through every... what is it called again? To every place. It did though look a lot like the other one, but... It's in here, what? No, wait, no, I already have that one. Also, never apparently did this one, so... That's a good starting point. There we go. Wahoo! That actually went pretty easily. I thought it was going to be harder, not gonna lie, but sure. But what I'm looking for is actually not here, so... No. Alright, let's see. Is it somewhere in here? Yes? No? Maybe? A new galaxy has appeared at least. I also didn't do the last level of this, so... Boldergeist, oh god.
Yes.
Things like that, which is why I want those 5 lives instantly. Okay. Come closer. There we go. Took me long enough, but sure. Rip. Yeah! Okay. We're finally getting somewhere. Holy fuck, that is rip. Alright, there we go. Got it. Dirty. I have 27. Hello there. Let me guess. That's what I have to do. Ow. Oh, really? I want to actually go back to that coin, but I got denied. Oh well. Oh, and there's no coming back up here as well. But I know how this fight goes now. No? How dare you? Oh, no. Okay. Come on! You can do more! Yeah, you're going to throw stones again? You're literally going to do what you've been doing the entire time. Alright, good. That's how you bust a ghost. I need like what now? Two more levels? And two more stars and I can do the last one? Boy Base Galaxy, sure. It's an extra one as well that I'll be doing, so. The Floating Fortress. Oh my. Okay, come on, please. There we go. This might have been a Luigi star, actually. Wahoo! Not sure, but I don't think this is like the normal star. I mean, it helps either way. Hidden star? Nice. But I need one more actual star. Okay, what I did underwater isn't needed anymore. I have to go. I have to get completely to the top. Anything on this side? Okay. Okay, I've got that now. Ah, there. As expected. Really? Aha! That's where I need to start. So, this just confirms the 60 stars. Meaning one very specific point. There we go. I do want to go, yes. Basis Galaxy Reactor. Or, simply said, the ending of the game, the ending level. Let's wait until this light thing comes up again. So the level structure is actually pretty interesting of this. Really? It's also an annoying level structure in that sense, but sure. Really? Okay, still managed to get here. Okay. That happened. Okay. That, what the hell? I'm glad that I moved automatically to the right at some point. Like, this could have been like a save point. Like, literally that tile, but nope. It's a Mario game, so why would it be? Please tell me there's a checkpoint soon. Great, thanks. Needed that. Come on. Alright, I made a big donut. Okay, that doesn't work. Maybe you hit him when his face gets close or something? Yep. Alright, fuck you, Bowser. Really? Okay, I've done two stages now. And this is the same stage as the other times. How'd you like that, Bowser? I think I did a thing.
Welcome, new galaxy!
And now we have it! Yeah, the emulator is giving me a question, but I don't know what the hell. Yes, I think the entire emulator is crashing here at the end. Which I'm okay with. We've completed, practically completed the game. So, I think we did a good job. In any case, thank you very much for watching to Super Mario Galaxy. This is the first one. I'll also be playing the second one. So, be on the lookout for that. When it gets to YouTube, this should be uploaded, like, this should like start tomorrow. When it gets to recording, it's actually tomorrow as well. So, weird coincidence. No, I do a minimum one episode a day, one episode a stream actually. And since I stream tomorrow, then the first hour will be dedicated to that. In any case, thank you very much for watching Super Mario Galaxy. Have a good one, and we'll see you all during the very next time. G'day.